rapturous season for the supporters of this club, but now they're relaxed. The team's particularly relaxed and just had a real go for it the last three games. Could yet sneak into a promotion position. Remarkable, really.
And they might just do. I'm not sure what the supporters were expecting at the start, but they can't have been disappointed the way their team has gone about the business. It's been a good season so far.
Keita.
And here's the shot.
Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take you off the ball.
Well, they're in a good position here.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
That's the goalkeeper's ball.
When he was trying to find his teammate darting through the centre there and probably onside.
Here are Kings in possession.
The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. It's short. No, it's offside. Frank. Keita.
Giving the ball away. And that'll be a goal kick. Kick here.
That is a penalty kick.
But once the challenge came in, he went down without any hesitation, got his reward.
Good penalty.
Well, he's taken plenty of penalties before and it showed with that confident strike.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Keita.
That's really well done. Good defending.
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out.
Read the play well. Gutierrez. Keita.
Space for the shot. We've got parity back again with that equaliser.
We've got a game on our hands here. And the keeper, well, he makes a decent effort at it, but because it's hit first time, because it's hit with power, he can't get there.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Gutierrez.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting
to take the lead. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for most kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Keita.
Now, can he take them on?
Good play, one on one.
And the crossing position is a good one, thanks to the advantage played by the ref.
Probing away.
Letting the shot go! A great chance to go in front. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Keeps it going.
And shoots! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
No nonsense defending from him. Saw the ball, went for it.
He's got his shot off now.
Got to be.
That's a good goal for them.
And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing.
What a wonderful volley.
It's a wonderful ability to have, isn't it, to connect so sweetly. It's all about timing that volley.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Probing the pass. That's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Top goalkeepers win matches, and we've just seen a top save, an important one too.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Bit of space for him, now out on the wing. And the keeper can collect this one. Petric now.
Has a go here. He's gone for goal here from a long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out, it's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Gutierrez. And the assistant signals for the throw. Lehmann. That's a clever pass.
Goal kick here. Keita.
Out into the wide areas now. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. Petric now. Keita with good vision. 3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. G.
Not one from the textbook, that one, a booking, I think.
It's going to be a card, it's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far. Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got a shot to face here.
Tried to catch him out with a short free kick. Now that will be a corner.
Well, this crowd's been starved of excitement, starved of action. Will they get a little bit here?
It is a waste when a corner's overcooked like that. Well, that's half time, and 3-1. Forty-five minutes to go as we start the second half. Frank. Petric now. Keita. He's pointed for the free kick. They've spread it out wide here. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Frank. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a...
Gonna try his luck. Goalkeeper got to it somehow.
Any keeper would be better than that one.
And that will be a corner. Strong tackle, and one that's led to a corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Keita. Could cross it from here, only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Referee says free kick. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And they're still going backwards, all the way to the goalkeeper. Frank. Good vision here. The referee has awarded this free kick. What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and see out this lead that they've got.
G. Just working away to try and find an opening.
The shot's on!
Lost control, then you get in trouble for that. Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him. Where it's a promising position. Got to try and test the keeper here.
Could pull one back here, and that's a brilliant goal, well taken. You can see him have a quick look there to see where the gap was. Bottom corner, good goal.
Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill, to find the bottom corner like that.
Very good game, 3-2. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. And it's gone out of play there. It's a good place to win the ball here. Chance to put it in the box from here. Well, it was considered controlled attack.
And here's the shot.
Goalkeeper hangs on. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Now he's going to try his luck. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
We probably saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw the ball coming.
I don't think. Look at the look of disgust. He's getting off his defenders there.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
this is a chance from the free kick. It's a yellow card, and well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all. Oh, he's so capable from this distance, Martin.
Keita. He's cut that out well, well read. And there's the interception. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Petrich now. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Delivered into the box. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Lehmann. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. That is a free kick. The talking to from the referee, the card stayed in the pocket.
Yeah, and you don't always see that. So often the ref will produce a yellow early on, and quite often leads to a red.
Played away, well away from goal. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Oh, what a shame. They had numbers forward too for that breakaway. Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase. Good defensive clearance there. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Had a real chance to get in at goal then. Keita. Poor attempt at a pass, really. And the whistle's gone for the last time today. Such a spectacle, Alan. Great stuff.
Yeah, so often you come into a game and you've got preconceived ideas. I really wasn't expecting so many goals here.